the first of five par threes on the course. Make sure to check your yardage, as this hole has a long tee box, so yardage might play differently than the card shows. There is water left and right of this green, so an accurate shot is important. A back right pin is a sucker pin. Center of the green is always a good leave.